Hey guys, what's up? It's HyperShock01 and we're back with the Legends of the Ocarina of Time. And the last time we passed the Fire Temple, and I did say we were gonna go start the Water Temple, but I thought why not show you where to get the gold scale, so you pretty much just dive into the water but deeper. So this is why I'm pretty much starting off as Young Link. And let's just get this started. I apologize again for taking super long with this. You know, I've been occupied with animating here and there, slow progress. So yeah, and I did mention that I was making a 300 subscriber special. It's still on hold for right now because I got this other animation working on. So I'm like, going back and forth with my stuff and whatnot. So it's a slow progress. You know, I want to get this one that I'm currently working on out of the way first. Then I could like actually continue with the sub special. So yeah. I apologize, it's like gotten to this again. And not to mention, I've been lazy, which is obviously no excuse, I know that for a fact. So yeah, like, lazy, a bit of busy, and distracted with other stuff. So that's just pretty much it. But now, here I am, I'm back, with the Legends of Ocarina Time. Oh, I forgot to mention another reason is, like, I want to do this recording in the morning since, like, family are out and they won't be back until later in the afternoon or night. So, this is my only chance, I guess. And I prefer to record when I'm alone in here. And, like, good job. Just good job. Wait, where the fuck am I going? Biscuits. I did not mean to go this way. Wow. Good job, me. Great way for a good start for this. Just take a longer route and make the video longer. Just, hey, why not, right? Oh, I think if I remember correctly when I said that about getting some of the stuffs here and there, like a bigger quiver and whatnot. I don't know if I said this before, but I got enough gold scultulas and wait, did I? Let me see. Hold on. No, I do not. I could have sworn. Okay, well, maybe it doesn't show there, but I got enough scultulas, and I pretty much got a bigger wallet, so now I can carry it up to 500 rupees. And also, if you didn't notice, I also got this item right here, the Stone of Agony. Pretty much, it's like when you use the Megaton Hammer, like when you feel like a vibration on your controller, there's a hidden spot. But since this is just keyboard, yeah, but it doesn't matter. Anyways, talk to this guy, just get one of these, get a magic bean, whoop-de-doo. Yeah, if I want to plant a seed, yeah, I get it. Navi, I don't want to talk to you. Anyways, oh. But yeah, back to what I'm saying, my apologies. Like, I'd rather record this alone, so I'm just, I guess, comfortable with doing that, you know, like, inside here. So that's one. And, also, my sleeping pattern has been, like, way off. Like, I'm pretty much, like, used to sleeping in the day. And rather than the night, so yeah, it's like Like, I'm awake all night, I'm up in the morning, right? And I could have just used that time to record, but I'm very sleepy and whatnot. So I just end up going to sleep and I don't wake up until like 1 or 2 my time, or maybe 3. Yeah, in the afternoon. And that's when a younger sibling of mine returns home from school. And I don't want like no noise interference. So yeah. Well, I started sleeping in the night again. Hopefully it should stay like that for a while. And I hear it goes Ultima. Yeah, and I'll worry about that later. So yeah, I'm pretty much taking my time right now to record this. Because hey, why not? It's already been a while. So here I am. Yeah. Alright, now with all that said and out of the way, got the seed, go back to Zoro's domain, go here to Lake Hylia. This is where we need to be. Just real quick. Freaking Romeo. Why is it showing? Should be somewhere here. Yep, there it is. As soon as I see the word check. Oh, this isn't wrong. What do you expect? Alright, cool. Now we just leave that there. We'll return to that spot as adult Link. First, excuse me, like, this is what we need to do in order to get the gold scale. It's not really important, I guess, but, excuse me, like I said, it's not really important, but if you want to get the gold scale, by all means, go on ahead. I'm just showing you how to get the gold scale. Navi, I'm not going to talk to you for the last time. Alright, swim all the way over here and go to this place. And here we are, the fishing pod. Talk to this guy. Whoa! Do you want to go fishing for 20 rupees? Sure, why not? Oh no, you don't have a rumble pack. I do not care. Yeah, I understand. I already know what to do. Yeah, let's fish. Alright, cool. We got this. Alright. If I remember correctly, when I did this off-screen, just to know where exactly. Let's see, there you are. Over there by that log. Right over there. Now this is a bit of a patience kind of thing. You gotta wait for this little sucker right here to bite. This, pretty much you gotta get the biggest fish. On. Fight! Oh, you're a faggot. Yeah. I don't care right now, Navi. And I did not mean to do that. Okay. Back away. Cool. Come on. Bite it, you son of a bitch! I don't got time for this! Plus, I don't want to make this video long. And that son of a bitch didn't bite. Okay. You are a asshole. Maybe if I stand over here. Then again, it wouldn't matter. Come on. Bite! Gotcha! Just keep reeling this son of a bitch in. Come on. Come on. Damn fish. Almost there. Come on, Link. Gotcha. Wow, this is a real lunker. Let's see, it weighs about 10 pounds. Yes, keep the fish. Alright, cool, 10 pounds. It's what we wanted. Alright. Let's go back and talk to this guy. What do you want? Weigh my fish. Whoa, this fish is huge. That's what she said. It looks like a new record. It weighs at least about 10 pounds. Seriously. Okay, here's your prize. Alright, cool. Got a piece of heart. That's what we wanted. Now then, what do you want? I want to quit. Alright, cool. Quit. Now we gotta come back here as Adult Link. This play the prelude of light. Yes, go to the temple of time. Oh boy. Fast travel! Eat your heart out, Travelocity! I'm a douche for that. Alright, here we are. You know, once this whole thing is done, then I can actually get started with the Water Temple. I want to get that out of the way. Oh boy. I'm sure I'm gonna get lost. But if I actually, like, pass that water temple, like, quick, then cool. Then everything else should be smooth sailing. Alright. Need to go back all the way over there to where we planted that seed. Excuse me. Excuse me. Fuck off, bird. I don't want to mess with you right now. Alright, music. Yeah. Alright. See? Get on this thing. Alright, come on. I jumped off too soon. Good job. Good job, me. What's a recording without a fail or two in this, huh? Oh god, I thought I was about to fall off that shit again. That would have been bullcrap. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. Hey, mister, I remember you. It's been a long time. How many years has it been? 7 years? What have you been doing all this time? You're my only customer. I'm almost out of business. Seriously. On top of that, my hair... never mind. Well, what do you want? To go fishing? It only costs... Yeah, why not? Yeah, rumble pack. Oh dear, no. Whatever. Alright. Go back to the same spot. We're gonna fish an even bigger fish. Hopefully, like, 20 pounds. Over here? I think this is where I was. Away you go! Come on. Oh, you're a faggot. Yo, all those fishes are freaking out. I don't think that's the big one that I wanted, but if it's 20 pounds, I'm taking it. Please let this at least be 20 pounds. Just so that this recording doesn't need to go so long. Give in! You son of a bitch, man! Surrender! Come on. Man, yo, this one's a fighter, but then again, if it's 20 pounds, what do you expect? I mean, big fishes are always gonna be a tough one. Come on, gotcha! Alright, let's see. Wow, this is a real lunker. Let's see, it weighs about... wait. Will 19 pounds work? Yes? No? Hopefully? I mean, if it does work, then okay, I'm lucky. Weigh my fish. Whoa, this fish is huge. It looks like it's a new record. It weighs about 19 pounds. Seriously, huge surprise. Oh, hey, cool. It did count. Awesome. All right, golden scale. I could jump into the water, press A. I can dive much deeper than before. Sweet. I want to quit. All right, cool. Oops. This is just what I wanted. Damn, I thought you had a heart. No, actually, it won't matter. I'm gonna end this recording soon. But first, I'm gonna just show you real quick where to get two extra heart pieces. First off, let's get back on this thing real quick. Yeah, there we go. You are a fucking bitch! Now I gotta wait for my leaf to travel back. Ayo! Come on! You bitch, where are you? Oh. There you are. Nope. Nah. I'm shooting your dumbass. Fucking asshole. Link, come on. Alright. That's two. I know. I did that on purpose because... with the other heart piece, it's just pretty much gonna heal my heart. So, let's go. Third heart piece. Alright, real quick. Get right here. Now dive. There we go. Isn't there... I know, I'm supposed to put on tunic. Give me like 1 second. Isn't there? No, this is not what I wanted. No, come on. There's a shark. Nice. There you go. Alright, real quick. Ah, come on. Alright, cool. Oh, and by the way, the whole putting on and taking off the iron boots expect that a lot in the Water Temple. Speak to this guy. You may not have noticed, but I've been watching you. You touched the bottom just now. Fantastic! I'll give this to you. Alright, I got a piece of heart. Now I collected 3 pieces. Oh boy, see? There you go. Now, I'm gonna just end the recording right here. And then now, we can actually continue on and begin the Dreaded Water Temple. Yay! Alright, well, I'll see you guys in the next part. If you like it, give it a like. You want to leave a comment, leave a comment. If you're new to my YouTube, subscribe, and many more will come to you in the near future. With that said, I'll see you guys later. Peace.